takes muscle memory.
Thank you.
Yes! Oh. First attempt today. We beat Cupcake Challenge on the first attempt today. Oh. That was a pain in the ass. My heart rate was going up. Yeah. Okay, that was not as hard as I usually made it out to be. It might have just been because Toy Bonnie didn't give me bad RNG. But all it took was a bit of focus. I'd usually be talking the whole entire gameplay and, like, looking away, just, like, thinking about random stuff. But this time I always thought about what was going to happen. Like, I always thought, like, okay, how much have I flashed Foxy? Okay, if my visual changes, then put on the mask. Okay. Basically, just, it required a much larger amount of focus to understand what I exactly had to do, like, how this game was going to go, how this round was going to go, and I beat it on the first attempt of the day. Well, that's a good thing for me, because I don't have to edit any of the footage. Well, not that much, though, but anyways, bye.